People live here? These are people's homes, right?
Yeah.
Homes?
Yeah.
People's homes?
Yeah. The tomb in there. I tell you, it's next to the door.
Yeah, that's the home of the people who live around here.
Yeah.
They had the tomb they built. Even the grave.
Yeah.
They live there. And what?
They born in here, they live here, and then they bury in here.
What is that? Is that for the meeting room?
Meeting room.
Okay. So we know to make people know about the policy of the government.
Okay.
And they explain to them.
Okay.
Does a horse have shoes?
They have shoes.
Does it have shoes on?
Yeah.
They do that here too?
Here.
Yeah?
You can
do that. They have a fire and a blacksmith and you make the shoes?
Yeah.
Can we see that?
Where do they do that?
You're in line.
10 more kilometers. 10 more kilometers.
You are.
I see them to make with the
Andrew, I don't believe you.
With the rubber. With the rubber and they loaded one.
Yeah.
Okay. Ivan, how are you? So what we are doing now?
Ride a horse.
Ride a horse.
Cart.
Where are we now?
We're at the horse.
That's the place you call this place.
You got
Benjie is in the island. It's the delta of Mekong, right?
Yeah.
Delta Mekong River.
Yeah.
Benjie.
Very famous for coconut and cocoa.
Oh, very famous for coconut and cocoa.
Yeah, that's true. Very. The way they make a lot of candy from the coconut. We export a lot of raw cocoa beans to Belgium for making chocolates. Easy, man. Very good road in the village. Yeah, right? Very, very good. Yeah, that's a hard way. Coconut.
Yeah.
It's right in the sun. You get the fuel in the kitchen.
Yeah. You can do the cooking, huh?
Yeah. A lot of it here, too. See? Mixed guys. Right? Water. Water. And it's sugar cane.
There's the guy. That's the guy.
You crazy. Have a good year. And then the sugar cane juice of it.